voices. Carols from Kings.
Once in royal David's city stood a lonely cattle shed, where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed. That mother bird, Jesus Christ, her little child.
He came down to earth from heaven, who is Lord and Lord of all, and his
Beloved in Christ, we gather this Christmas Eve to hear the message of Gabriel, to journey with the shepherds and with the Magi to kneel in awe and adoration before the gift of the light of the world. In words and in music, we seek to understand and to marvel at the wonder of the Incarnation. As we meet to offer our praises and our prayers to the Christ child, let us pray first for the needs of the world, for the poor, the hungry, the homeless, for the persecuted, and for the bereaved. Let us, too, remember all those whom we have loved, but see no longer, those whose lives have influenced and enriched our own, and who now rejoice with us, but on another shore and with a greater understanding. We pray that we may this night be so filled with the love of God that our lives may reflect the light of His glory and of His infinite compassion.